A lot of activities happening inside of Microsoft Teams. How can you bookmark the most important stuff to look at later? Let's find out. Hey everyone, my name's Kyle, and today let's take a look at a useful tool to bookmark important messages and posts inside of Microsoft Teams, the Saved Items area in the Profile Dashboard. The Profile Dashboard is the settings area found by clicking on your profile image in the top right-hand corner. The third option down is Saved. Clicking on Saved opens a new view in Teams with a list down the left-hand side of all of your bookmarked items. As you scroll through, you'll see the profile image and the name of the person who composed the saved item. Above that, in smaller text, you'll see the location of that item, the team and channel it resides in, or chat if the message is from a one-to-one or group chat thread. You'll also see a date. This is the date the post was made, not the date you saved the post. Your saved items are in chronological order, with the most recent at the top. Finally, you'll see a little bookmark icon. Clicking this will unsave the item. Clicking on a saved item will open that post in the main view. At the top, you'll see context for where the post lives, the author, and the date it was made. If the post is from a channel, you'll see the context around it, in case any messages before or after are relevant. The post you saved will be highlighted to distinguish it from the rest of the conversation. If the saved item is from a chat, it will be the only item visible. But how do you populate this saved area? Head to any channel or chat and hover over some content you want saved. You'll see the reaction menu and a set of ellipses. Click these ellipses to pull up a drop-down menu with more options, the first being Save This Message. When you select Save This Message, a pop-up will appear below your profile image in the top right. Clicking the ellipses again on that item will give the option to unsave the item. The Saved Items area is a very useful resource for keeping track of important posts and messages for later perusal. But there is a ton more to talk about with Microsoft Teams. Be sure to check back here often to see the entire catalog of Microsoft Teams tutorials with more new videos added frequently. We'll talk to you again soon. Looking for more info to help you sell even better? Head on over to ExpertZone, Microsoft's online learning platform for courses and classes on all things Microsoft.